Hello and welcome to this spontaneous playthrough of Fallout 3. Now I know this is a sort of old game, but I assure you, it is still not lost its luster. Now I'm just gonna start up a new game and let's go into the mystical land of the Capital Wasteland.
I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart I have but one desire, and that one is you. No other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of.
War never changes. Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone, blood has been spilled in the name of everything from God to justice to simple psychotic rage. In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer. The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation. But it was not, as some had predicted, the end of the world. Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world. But war never changes. In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults. But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them. All except those in Vault 101. For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky, the giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened. It was here you were born. It is here you will die. Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters, and no one ever leaves.
I'm a boy, son. All right, let's get back into this game.
Boy,
I'm a baby. I was born.
Beautiful,
I'm a boy. I'm a baby boy.
Baby boy.
It's pretty obvious right now. They're very...
We did it.
They're definitely making me think about it. I get it. They're calling me a beautiful boy, a baby boy, a son.
A bright future ahead of you, son.
Son, again. I'm telling you. They're trying to brainwash me. What if I'm actually a girl? What if I'm actually a girl?
I'm your daddy, little
guy. Hey there.
Daddy.
Yes, I'm going to need a name. What do I think about player name? That's a terrible name. That is probably the worst name. Oh, gosh. Is it supposed to be a last name and a first name, or a first name and a... I mean, like, two names or just one name? I'm just going to be really stupid, because I'm a big fan, and I'm just going to, you know... Toby.
That's a good name, don't you think?
Yeah, I know it's a good name. I'm jealous of his name.
Looks like they've finished the gene projection.
But, ooh, gene projection. Look at the springs that are holding... Oh, gosh, I have to do this. Oh, customization. Alright, so this might take me a while. To get the right face and stuff. So I'm going to do a little of my jump cut and magic and basically stop recording and then record once I'm done so you can see the final product. So I'll see you guys, or it'll be what will be a few seconds for you could be several strenuous minutes for me. So I'll be back. Okay, so here's what my character's looking, panning out to be like right now. And, it didn't take me as long as I thought. It took me about 7 minutes. Yes, I timed myself. I have a little timer right over here. And, this is gonna be my character. Now, I'm pretty sure I can get a change. Like, I can change the character during the game a little. I'm not sure.
You're going to look a lot like your dad.
Oh, really?
See that, Catherine?
I bet not, because right now I'm seeing you, and you don't look a lot like me.
Strapping.
You don't have the blonde hair, the blue eyes. You just lied to me. You just lied.
What about you? What kind of person are you going to be?
Oh, gosh, more customization.
Catherine?
Oh.
James.
Catherine.
What's happening?
Cardiac arrest. Start compression.
Mom?
Baby out of here.
Mommy?
No.
Mom? What's happening, Dad? No. Who are you? Who are you? Is pushing me away. No. Get off. Get off me.